pretty gross. The tool I'm using is a drill press, and I have a wire attachment. You could just as easily use a hand drill to do this. Get this just at the right angle, it'll actually spin the cutter for you. Okay, so now to get the gears, probably the easiest thing is I just get a toothpick right here. And then I'll do the ends. So there they are, cleaned up. I'm pretty happy with that. Took less than a minute once I'm set up. And now, on to the rest of it.